From everything I've been seeing, the new Guardians of the Galaxy movie is set to seriously underwhelm and underperform at the box office. And all I can say to that is, good! That's exactly what Disney and Marvel needs. They need more movies to underperform so that they can get back on the right track if it isn't too late already. I have been burned out and sick and tired of this routine they've been doing for years now. You know the routine I'm talking about, where they have to load up every movie with jokes and explosions, regardless of the gravity of the situation, regardless of what a character is saying or doing. It doesn't matter how dramatic the scenario is. It doesn't matter the gravity of the situation. They've got to throw in witty repartee, witty banter and jokes and sarcasm and this back and forth banter, which is really just obnoxious. And it's been grating on my nerves since Ragnarok, which is dreadful. But they really sowed the seeds of their own destruction before that. You can see it tracing. It started back in The Avengers, although it wasn't too egregious then. It got really bad around the time of the first Guardians movie, and they doubled and tripled down around the time of Ragnarok because that movie was such a big hit. But that movie was dreadful. They sacrificed characters and themes and stories and ideas just for the quick joke. And the problem with that is you can amuse people for a little while, like amusing a cat with a cat toy, or allow me to mix my metaphors, you can only feed people empty calories for so long before they puke it up. Eventually, people need substance. They need something hearty. They need something they can sink their teeth into. You can't just keep feeding people empty calories. And the other problem is, it's so cynical how they foist it on the public. Any of the underlying themes, if they pay tribute to them at all, if they're in the story at all, it's almost like they just cynically pay lip service to it. It's the barest mention of the themes. It's almost like the people making these films really don't believe what they're selling or what they're peddling to you. It's just, oh yeah, yeah, heroics. But these are legendary characters and stories. These characters embody universal, timeless themes which appeal to everyone. Family, loyalty, friendship. And these movies are not cutting it. You can only feed people empty calories for so long before they say enough and push away from the table. So if it's not too late already, maybe they can recalibrate, get some good writers in there who care about these characters, take a break, take some time off, and then restart, maybe restart the whole thing 5 years from now.